I remember what I was doing. I was gonna swim down here and paint that area. Forget how quiet this game is. I did not see that trash a second ago. Or before. Ridiculous. Put out a grill. And she's so thirsty. Someone's just sleeping out here, I guess. There's no walls. That's interesting. I mean, I guess it works. Speaking of, Oh, hey, Storm Rider. No one wants to give me any money or anything. Jerks. I'm alright. Room on the grill. Wrong one. I don't want to deal with the shop. I need to figure out where I was going. Perfect timing. Yeah, sure. I can't believe I haven't colored him before. I guess I should have guessed that. Haven't played in a while though. Oh, hey. That one, the one I used? Yes, that one should be the walls. Oh, work. That's pretty much it. I've been playing a lot of Pokemon Unite. I kind of wish I had a capture card so I could play it on stream. I really... Oh, go ahead. Oh, that's rough. Might do some in a little bit. this is one of the games I've been going through, and I haven't played it in several days. Actually, I think it's a couple weeks. I haven't played it. Really dark colors it's given me. Once you get the hang of it, it's not so bad. Especially whenever you just play like I do and just color everything with the fill tool. That's weird. It is really hard to see. Wait. Is that the way I was supposed to go? I don't think so. Not over there. Oh, I don't think I was supposed to go up there for anything. Oh! Apparently the darkness will eat me. Jeez. I Kind of wish I had some brighter colors to use for this part. Help see through the fog. Oh, I remember where that is. So, like, what's going on in this game? I realized that you probably just came into it and don't know what's going on. Like, this person used to be the one that used the paintbrush that was able to color the world. And basically they got hit with, like, super depression. And that caused the trees to pop up everywhere. And was going over to get trash. That trash is like a form of currency almost. There's like a bug that'll trade it for stuff. But basically, that character threw away the paintbrush because she didn't want to do it anymore. And then your character was the janitor for like the building she stayed in. And you found the brush and picked it up and started using it. And kind of now you're helping her get over and, her depression while your character has anxiety. It's weird. It's kind of a... What game was that? Well, a lot of games nowadays have that those kind of themes. But whenever the cursed trees popped up, they took away all the color from the world. So that's why new squares are like black and white and I have to fill them in. Well, I don't have to, but it's nice to. Thank you. Boss time. As soon as I'm done painting. Oh wait, do I have to like... Oh weird. That's kind of cool. I guess that makes sense that I can't go through the water with it. I wonder if I'll get an achievement for burning everything. Catches on the walls a little bit and makes it hard to burn everything. This is where the boss is. Is this Star Wars? Thank you. It can't damage yet. Oh, welcome back. I'm at a boss fight now. That sounds really good right now. Even bad pizza is good pizza. It's just not as good as the good pizzas. Oh crap. It's hard to pay attention on attacking and dodging. Oh, no! I clicked out of the screen. Yo, I actually like Cauliflower Crust. I know it's not that filling, but... My fiance has to eat cauliflower crust because she has a gluten allergy. Probably celiacs. Ah. Ow. I don't know which one that one is. Now there's a third person who's had the depressions. I can also do this with the game. Fun. Every character in this game, and like every area, is based on food in some way. Makes me kind of hungry sometimes. Also, there's a louse kid in this tree. I'm named Spaghetti because at the beginning of the game, it asks you what your favorite food is. And I thought it'd be funny to spell spaghetti wrong. Spaghetti's not even my favorite food. Are these dudes manufacturing colors? Heck yeah. I'm only gonna use 4 different colors of purple. Do like very bright green. I can just randomize? That randomized my whole thing. Yep. I can't make just straight black. Ooh. Doo-doo brown though. Try to get white. can do some really bright colors. People don't like that I just fill things in with no detail. Oh, that works. What should I draw on here? I think I have an idea. Okay, that's going to be kind of hard to draw, but I'm going to try to do it. I was moving stuff around real quick. Welcome back with pizza. I don't have the right colors to do this. But I'm gonna try. I need the light yellow. Gonna do you look really bad. Nope. Right now, I found a shopkeeper who wanted me to design a suite for him. Thank you. Gittles would have been easy. I should have done that. The pile of colors. Oh wait, I have a white. Yeah! Not really white, but... Yeah. It's real handy. I'll draw some Skittles on there too. I wish I had black and white to do lines with. But I don't. Oh, that's making it look really bad. Is it? I thought it was him making chicken noises in the cartoon. It just keeps looking worse and worse the more I do to try to fix. It does kind of look like. There we go, that made it look better. Not much better. Oh, I need his hat. I don't have proper black, so I'll use purple. You know, I tried. Let me put. Oh, he needs his like. That looks bad. That looks awful. I'm just gonna erase this part because it makes it look weird. It's gonna go like this. He does look horrified. I'm gonna leave that. I want that to be his candy. Folks are gonna love this thing. It's gonna be on the wall now. Oh no! That's horrible. That's horrible. You know, I'm gonna leave. I have to show you one that I did really good at. I think this is where the art museum is. Go ahead and finish. I did this one, and the reason I did that is I was drawing this painting. Just drawing that painting right there. I can't put it anywhere. Oh, I can just put it there. I drew that one like that. And I just, I can't put it over the other painting. And I can't erase it, darn. What do you want? I even had a picture up in it, and it still didn't help. Oh, it's going here. I'm putting everything back together the way it was. I think I'm about to beat the game. I'm probably gonna have to fight a clone of him. Dang it, I missed some dialogue. Just goes away. I can still use my custom. Well, not really. I can paint the trees. Thank you. Do I have to fight this like this? Oh, it just took my mouse. I guess I'm not done with the game yet. Oh, I can't paint anything. I think I am about to. I can't swim in the paint anymore. It's making me walk really slow. Great, I can't go that way. One left and two down. It got real quiet. I don't have the paintbrush, that's what's going on. And the paintbrush is the bad guy. What's he gonna say? I mean, I know all the colors fading. You mean like the power of friendship ending? That seems like what it's gonna be. Oh, I clicked out of the screen. I'm the chosen one. In one of the other episodes, you did like see the original tree that the brush came from. Yeah, I'm about to beat it. I think I was right. Hey, it's my house. It's my painting. That was purple before. Hey, it's Chicory's house. When I drew Chicory. I don't know whose house that is, or this. I don't remember that. You ever feel like someone's watching you? One second. My AC and my fan is on me and it just got really cold. This is a fun game to play too. I wonder if there's a new game plus mode. I can't change my color. Just using purple. Gonna spam this. Oh! Hey, it's me. Yeah, I gotta be careful. Oh, I gotta get it with its own paint. I see. Yo, I could have rode the paintbrush. It just tried to get me with poop. I just realized that I was moving them around too. I want to fight the lion dude. Are the others gonna come in too? Because I know there's at least four of them. I should probably stop making him teleport. Yeah, it's got a lot to it. You missed, Chicory. Got her. Oh, yep. Now Chicory's ineffective against this one, and Blackberry's gonna come in with her own brush. And then we're gonna get the lion guy. Yeah, this game's good. I mean, I kept drawing headphones everywhere. That stayed longer than I thought it was going to. Ooh! Chicory just jumps around it. I guess I could too. Jeez, I forgot I could jump. There's all of them. I can't do anything yet. That's a cool handle for the paintbrush. And like a flame brush. This game really finished hard. I need to stop being at the top. Oh, there he is. Oh, those are still moving, I guess. What's gonna be fun is I'm probably gonna play this again and let my fiance play the character, because you can play two player and like the second player has its own paintbrush. I might just play with her playing and just do it over again. Because it didn't take too long to do. That's a lot of color. Oh. Oh, I can't paint. Oh, it took away Chicory's colors. I'm gonna have to repaint her. It's showing how I painted some areas, because I kept changing stuff occasionally. Oh yeah! This person who got unhappy with the way I painted her house. Because I didn't use enough variation. I wonder if I'm gonna get muted for this. It's interesting to see me navigating through certain levels without actually seeing the character.
I wonder how
I'll need like a few minutes to download it, but I will. I've seen that game before. I didn't realize it was on free weekend. Ah, that would be why.
Coming down the mountainside to find my way back home. I want to be where they can see. I can't do it alone. It's hard to know where I should go when all those I love are.
They had a lot of Kickstarter backers. Yeah, it was pretty good game. See how a lot of people would want to play it. Yeah. I remember I got it the day it came out, and I streamed it the day it came out. That's when I did my first stream of it, and it still didn't have like an image for its category. It does now, but back before. Can I do anything? Nope. You can really see whenever I got the fill tool. I missed just a few places. Took me 10 hours to play. That wasn't bad. Nah. What happens if I continue? Oh! Cool. I forgot about that one. Dang, she cleaned out quick. I wish I had my versions. Ah. Those are large paint tubes. I guess you got a point there. Tie right in the middle. See what she thinks. I have to have seats. I guess I should put lights too. Gonna be cluttered. Give an actual. Guess I'm gonna put this one up and the crow. I forgot plants and I still need more seats apparently. Oh, wait. Put a little brush flower in there. That enough seats? Where's Chicory's tree that she made the brush with? I want the fancy set. Oh! Look at all those kids. There's one more thing I'm gonna check down there. I think that's the right place to go. I wanna see if I got all the clothes items. They're not all her kids. They're just lost kids, and that's like a daycare center now. Can I talk to her? This character doesn't like me because she thinks that I wasn't worthy of the brush. They're just random lost kids. Who knows who put their kids all over the place? I didn't mean to skip that one. Yeah, I haven't found all the clothes items yet. I'm gonna do the little side quest real quick too. I forgot I could just swim across the river. Whoops. I think this is the Master Art Gallery. Yep. Oh no. Why can't I just have him teach at the main place? Just hire them. Alright, now I gotta go there. Got a little invested in this one. I like that. I'm gonna look at them all first. Why is that one giving sexy eyes? You know, I bet these all were concept arts. This game kind of reminds me of Night in the Woods, too. Real quick. Ah, hey, it's downloaded now. It's about the perfect time. I'm gonna go ahead and end this stream, get something to eat, and then I'll be back.